Welcome everybody. We are going to start a new map today. I'm going to go to career. And I always like to go all the way to the end. I don't know why. But we're going to start on normal. And it's not going to be Gokris. Not Shinovka. Not American Form. It's going to be Bajorm. Well, I hope I'm saying that right. 17, folks. It's a start of something old. Whoa. Hello, nurse. But, Mr. Blue is going to start off with maybe a light blue shirt. And folks, I'm sorry about the very slow start to this, but we got to go through here and check and see what we want and don't want. Because everything's probably going to be highlighted. But I just want to let y'all see that I was taking a normal map. I'm going to go through here. We're pretty much going to have everything checked except for the map. Definitely want the big chrome, or the big M, I should say. And we got to have our germ checked. Hope I'm saying that right. Alright, here's where we gotta go. Skeleton, we have to uncheck. Well, you don't have to do this, but I've heard that if you got all the other maps on, it will make you lag a lot. I'm just trying to keep up with it. Compass, I want off. It gets in the way of the course play. And definitely won't follow me mod off. That's the group mod thing. Let's see. That is the map there. And this is another map. There'll be a lot of maps on here, folks. Now, I want to apologize ahead of time. I do have a cold, and it's making me cold. See, this gearbox thing, I don't want that either. I haven't found out how to use it yet. Alright, we got two maps here together. I got like a ticklish feeling in my throat. Growth control, I don't want it either. I don't like it. Just another map. That's another compass that's on another map. I probably shouldn't even be doing this way I feel, and I hate to be sound like I'm griping or complaining, but it just don't feel good, folks. Keyboard. Did I pass the... I sure don't want the real mod crop restriction or whatever, though. But That's fine, but the other day, about around 1, 2 o'clock in the evening, I just got where I was. Bleh. And I was running fever that night. Well, I'm glad I found that. I do not want manual unloading. I had to put it back in here, folks, because it was driving me crazy on the mod screen. Because it kept on saying reinstall. So, yeah. Minion weight. And this proceed, I don't think I'm going to use it either. Trailer assist there, I never used it either, but I don't know. Go ahead and leave it on. You never know, I might need it. Yeah, we got placeable milk triggers now. Yay, quest play. Alright. The map there and the drive control, I did not want. I didn't see the crop destruction, so I'm going to have to go back up here. Wasn't thinking when I went past it, I guess. A lot of mods in it, folks. Anyway, how y'all doing today? I'm doing alright if I didn't have a cold. Alright, right here. So you got ground response, the tire dirt. But this one right here, folks, it just tears up too much crops. Ah, we are ready to start. Yeah, folks, while that's loading, I will be right back real quick, I promise. Alright, do you want the fields to be scanned automatically? That's going to be yes. Do you want your workers to earn wages? Folks, that's a lot of wages there. So I'm going to say no. Alright, if you are not familiar with the game's basics, okay, so we know all that. Alright, folks, I do not know if there are gold coins on here or not. So, let's have a look around. You see our combine back over in there. And tractor over there. Go to our pickup real quick. Well, let's look in here. Oh, I don't like it. No equipment around. At least we get the pickup. Alright. Oh yeah, there's our other tractor right there. Our chicken coops right there, folks. And for the ones that's new to this, there should be a gold coin right over here. Alright, we got gold coins, folks. You have discovered a gold nugget. Yay! 99 more to go, folks. Now, we at 20,000. Let's see how much of a damage we are in the hole. But that's the full map there, folks. Give y'all a second. Y'all can pause that if you want to look at it. That's a pretty good practice. For beans and sunflowers and canola. Well, we don't have very much. Oh yeah, bank. Oh, folks, we start out with a lot of our stuff already in the red. 78 days old. Wow. That's gonna hurt us. 75,000 alone. We should be able to get that paid off, hopefully. Sheep, pigs, and cows. Not going to be too much difference there, except for the pigs. I don't know where the pig area is going to be. Storage is 100,000. All this looks like it's good. Plant withering, we are going to turn off, folks. Plowing, yes. Fertilizing, yes. Off. Default. We're gonna slow time down for a minute. Folks, we're gonna get where we buy our stuff, so let me save that real quick. Alright. Let's go over here and get our combine going. Now we got a Case International 1660 axle flow. With the 1030 head to it. Alright. Oh, listen to that sound, folks. I hope y'all can hear the game volume. I'm not really for sure. I ain't really paid attention. Alright, that's what I want to do is lay straw down. Alright, let's bounce through. Here's your tractor and trailer. Go ahead and get that hooked up. I'm going to get over here on this side. Probably should have bought a fertilizer. Because we start out it not being fertilized. Oh, they updated. Alright, let's do this. This is inside the tractor. I don't know what that like a joystick looking deal. Could have done a little bit better on the radio texture and stuff, but yeah. Uh-oh. Oh crap, get out of there. Sorry about that, folks. Yeah, this is a test. I thought I had all that turned off today. So we all filled up with seeds and stuff, and I guess that's some fertilized pallets or something over. So, and there's our grain silos. Well, folks, we got a head up here. We start out. I should have showed you on the map. We got that field and we got this field. Let me get him started and I'll show you the map of what fields we got. As you can see, we got 24 here, 29. And 38. And that'll be our other tractor right there, probably. So, yeah, those are the fields. Yeah, as you can see, the worker is not buying no seeds, so it's going to be strictly us. And of course we have to get this field filed. So let's get him started. Alright, as you can see, we're going to need a loader wagon. We start out with three tractors. So yeah, we got to get hunting for those gold nuggets. I really don't know where all they're at. I can't remember. So, but this is our, see, what is this for? I think, used to be for corn, I think. As far as the highest prices. Now, we're not going to just go out. Wow. Pretty much just going to find them as we go. But it's kind of like doing a walk around, really. But this is where you dump at. Our field is right over there that we own. 38. So, yeah. Folks, we're going to go into the map for a minute. Let's go to garage. I don't think any of our tractors got front loader attachments on. So, yeah. But we got three tractors there. Combine header. Small tractor. Cultivator, planter, pickup truck, and that's all we got. So we are going to need a loader wagon. So we, whoa, 31,000. I'm gonna have to go in debt first day. We are going to borrow from the bank every bit of money we got. Folks, it's going to give us $1 million loan, so I ain't going that far in debt. At least not on the first day. Or will that be our achievement? I'll tell you what. I don't know if we got the achievement yet of going in debt, so. That means we're going to spend $1 million today. You think we should? It's going to be a lot going in debt. Oh my God, my finger's getting tired. I'm just going to stop right there, folks. We need a loader wagon. But none of our tractors can pull the bigger ones. So I'm going to get this one here. It's, well, don't tell me in the screen. 34,000 liters. So, I'm gonna buy that. And let's check on the wind rollers. What, right there. Oh, folks. Let's go ahead and buy it. It said myself I wasn't going to do this, but we need it. Let's get us a decent tractor. Nothing's too fancy. Within a forklift operation, pretty much. I think, whoa, got the cow track. Oh, Series 7. Series 9. Can't use the forklift. Wow, crap. Case Optimum. Nope, can't use. Nope. I don't like those. Let's go with front loader attachment. Here we go. We're gonna go with Y tires. The biggest engine setup, which would be 270 horsepower with a front loader attachment. We're gonna buy that. And then we we'll go down here, buy that. Should have got it red, but we don't need. We're gonna go with a bell spike first. Okay, let's go over here to the bigger one. Oh, there's the cases. Oh, folks, I hate to do this, but we're gonna get case. Let's go with case, right? We're gonna sell that, yes. Okay, back to our shop. I think we'll probably need this one. Bye. Yeah, that would be the same color. And we're gonna go to this large bell spike. We're gonna use it as a pallet fork too. Let's go with that color. Bye. Yeah. Okay. And we're gonna need a couple of small tippers. One of these 15,000. I think they can hook up to each other. We're going to buy two and check. We really need probably four, but and one last thing, folks. We're going to go to the animals. We're going to get us a water charger. See, that is 6,000. That's 12,000. We're going to go with that right there. We're actually going to get two of them. All right. And we're going to need a fertilizer rig. We always use these up here, but that's the new John Deere one, but it's going to take a large tractor to pull it. So let's go to the sprayers. Tell you what, let's go with these setups right here. Alright, folks, that should be it. Except for the plow. One last thing. Well, I didn't want that. I want this. Let's see. That means 3.6, that's 4.8, and 5.7. We're gonna go with the small one because I don't think the other tractor's gonna pull it. 170 horsepower, so. Let's go to the garage. Let's see, 125, 145, 110, really? We'll probably take this Flint and upgrade it. Alright folks, now we gotta get back to business. We done spent a lot of money. Oh my goodness. Wow. And it's a little bit darker red than the rest of it. But the pallet fork will work. Zoom in here, y'all can see it. See the things go up and down? You can do like almost 3 to 4 stacks of hay. That's what I like about it. Alright, I guess first thing first, we're going to take our wind roller up there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy cow. Oh, that'd be right. It's back this way. Turn around, folks. Alright, I'm going to turn our flashers on, our lights on. Well, we haven't took a look inside yet. Alright, spot for a fire extinguisher ain't there. Go somewhat of a sunroof. Pretty good size monitor. I'm yawning. Alright, well, let's do this, folks. I know it's kind of OP for right now, but I do want to buy a couple more fields. I'm just kind of hunting for, whoa, we're dropping speed here with this guy too. Let's fix this. I'm just kind of looking around, see if I can see some gold coins on the way. We'll probably just play around until we find a 10, and then we'll make a mission to find all of them at once. Now, Volvo's almost done. Alright, we're going to unfold this big guy. I guess it would help if I was on the right one. And this thing is huge, folks. That's what she said. What? Huh? What? Really? We're going to be able to take 5 swaps. Oh, Lordy. Okay. All right. I don't know if y'all can see them or not, but we'll get like grass spots popping up on the map. I don't know what happened to him there. Like he just stopped and turned around. Yeah. Don't know how long we can play this map for, folks. It bugging out like this already. Alright, let's move Mr. Combine out of the way. And we should have really, really fertilized that place. And I just made a boo-boo. Even on the cultivating. We should have plowed folks first. Go to the map and show you. Oh, the fields need to be plowed. Oh yeah. Curious where they put the pigs then. Look like it's all over here. Oh, way over there. And the sheep are all the way up here. And cows are over here where they're always at. One, two, three, four gas stations. So yeah. Bah, okay, well. I wasn't doing the combine, but this will work. Like I said, this ain't gonna be very much straw for nothing. But we will be using it for grass or something. See if I can park it in the barn here. Check on our other stuff real quick. Planner's almost done. He likes a little bit, so we are going to try to squeeze through here. Go take this and dump it. I would go the wrong side. It just shows that I got some in there, but at least it's reading zero. Oh my god. First hit of the day, folks. Now I'm going to park this one up here. Let's see here. Yeah, he's done too. We're gonna leave him there for right now, cause we're gonna rake his field. Well, we already raked it, but we're gonna go get the loader wagon, and hopefully the subsoil too. Whoa, whoa. Mr. Blue, stick to the roads. You won't have that problem. Oh no, oh no. Whoa, that was lucky. How's that one song go? I'm in a hurry and I don't know why. I rush and rush until life's no fun. Or something like that. Alright, I need a loader wagon first to get all that junk off the field. And I'm gonna switch to my front attacher. I'm gonna raise it up. And then we're gonna test how strong this little tractor is. Alright. Well, there's our sprayer. Where's our tank? Did I not buy the tank? Oh, there it is. It's over there. Okay. Look at the thing kicking up dirt. Now, folks, I have not tried any missions yet. Whoop, sorry, folks. Sorry. Yep, got lights on the trailer. Oh, this tractor's screaming now. Look at that. Look at my fuel thing over the red numbers. 82 points, something other. Means it's sucking the heck out of diesel right now. Don't have too much further to go. We'll go in here. I don't know if he can do it, but I'm going to try and see this other case of full. The subshoulder. Get my forks back down where they need to be. Lower my unit. Turn it on. Oh, guess it would help if I have it on it. Get some of this wild stuff here. Did I miss some? I think it was this dust. Whoa. Now that is neat, folks. They put it out in the middle of the field. So that's three. I like the way the changed up the Gold Nuggets locations, but that's going to kind of hurt us in the long run. I don't know where they're all at. I would have missed a piece. All right, folks. We're gonna sell this real quick, but first we're going to get this guy hooked up. Would have to be off a little bit. Oh, look at that, he's got clearance. Doesn't sway too bad. Whoa, except when you hit a bump. Well, before wasting money, I'd say we redo that, but it's only like 10%, so. Seems to be working pretty good. Oh yeah, get that in there. Screenshot. Alright, well he's clowned. Well, this guy's done covering. I don't know why that's doing that like that, but never know, folks. Uh-oh. Almost ran over myself. That's for a gold nugget. That's, what, four soaks? Let me turn this off. Too late now, but it's like four of them. I don't think there's any more around. I do know of one spot. I don't know if it's still there or not. It's way down here by the picnic tables. Whoa. Five, folks. We got five. Oh. Six. Seven. We up to seven, folks. Let me take these white tops over here, they're canopies. Yeah, it used to be one around them. They probably moved all of them. Whoa, whoa. Eight. Oh, they changed the tables. Those are fine. Not here, folks. It used to be right here. Oh, that's just great. Alright, let's go sell this. Actually, we need this. We're gonna need this. But I didn't feel like driving all the way over there. But you got to do what you got to do, I guess. get bumped up across these roads here, that would be Russ and real life folks going that across there. Couple of big fields here. But kind of gives you a look at the countryside, in case y'all knew that. That's the cow area over there about the center. Market shop right there. And somewhere in here is the pig area. Wow. Oh, no, no, Y'all see this, folks? And this folks been approved and tested. That makes me want to quit playing the map. Oh, you know that house is stinky. See if I can find where I need to put the straw. Oh, that just ruined my day right there. This should be the buying and selling point, yeah. Well, 750 a pig, that ain't bad. Oh, this ain't gonna work. Folks, come on now. Maybe they'll do an update or something, fix all that. I only see a dropping point for straw. Oh, we might not get no pigs. Going down to our cows real quick. Well, that's the garden center area there. Oh, the fence there. Oh. The cows is just right up the road here. Oops. If I'm not mistaken, he has to go in like this to dump the straw. Yep. All right. Nah. I'm just going to leave this trailer here. Actually, I'm gonna park the whole thing real quick. Okay. Well, folks, I think I'm gonna call this the episode real quick. And I'm starting to feel a little sleepy fine. So, thank y'all for watching. Y'all hit that like button, share, subscribe with your friends and stuff, and y'all know we're a routine. Alright, I will catch y'all next time, and y'all have a beautiful and wonderful and blessed day. Bye, folks.